Larkins. I know you've been out of business here for about 2 years, so this is really exciting that we're back here. For those of you that don't know the ceremony, this is the 28th year we're doing the Kindergarten Maypole. It was started by former kindergarten teacher Peggy Ann Schwartz all those years ago, and we only missed 1 year because of COVID. That year we did it virtually, and last year we did it, but with no spectators. Normally we would have the entire student body. I'd like to thank my fellow teachers, Mrs. Lambert, Mrs. Colbert, Mrs. Devine, Mr. Vistan, Mr. Bryan, Mr. Enderly, all the gym teachers, Ms. A, Mr. Roosevelt, Mr. Retriever, for letting us borrow the gym. We took the majority of the practices in the Student Activity Center, but we wanted to fit you all here today. But most I would like to thank all the kindergarten students again. Don't be nervous, you worked really hard. It's going to be great. So please enjoy the kindergarten Maypole.
Boys to the center of the Maypole. Clothing and inventory, so it says a special morning, special day. Let's thank Mrs. Goodfellow also for putting this all together. And so every year for the last 28 years, the tradition continues, and every year we'll have our Maypole. Thanks again, everyone, and thank you, parents, for attending. One more thing.
I don't know if everybody knows, today's Mr. Pacelli's birthday. So can we say happy birthday?